actually, I'm practicing for my new Insurgent Sunrise compilation. Today we're gonna mix the new Insurgent Sunrise number 7 from Asia, and we're here in Thailand. And I mean, this is the perfect spot to mix a new mix compilation, especially the Insurgent Sunrise series. Look at my view. And we have a great setup here. It's in the kitchen of the owner of this hotel.
Let's take a look outside.
It's boiling hot though.
It is really hot.
Yeah, I got my own little private pool. It's amazing to have your own pool, yeah. Right?
And so how long are you here on location in Thailand?
We stay here for 3 days. So today the recording and the finalizing everything. And then tomorrow is a day off. And then the day after we go back to Bangkok, which is a 3-hour drive. And then, I have 2 shows in Bangkok.
So what do you feel like is sort of the signature of this?
The signature, it definitely has an Asian flavor. I mean, number 6 was from Ibiza. And you can hear Ibiza sounds in there. Like a lot of guitars and, balearic sounds. This one is a little, it's different. It's definitely, you can hear it's more inspired about me being in Asia. And I noticed the tracks I've been playing the last couple of weeks that really go down well. That's how I select the tracks for the CD. I play them out and then see how they go. And you will actually hear the biggest difference is on CD 2, I think. Because on CD 2, it's going to be much more transier than the CD 2 of Insurgent Sunrise number 6. The first track of the CD is absolutely stunning, and I think the whole intro is just amazing. Some Asian flutes, huh?